Step 6. If no reaction occurred, chew and swallow a small handful of the same part of the plant previously tested. If intestinal cramps, diarrhea, or other symptoms occur, consider the plant part inedible. If no symptoms occur, consider the plant part edible with the same preparation tested, whether raw, baked, boiled, or roasted.